it's not really labor force we are talking about. It's really, you know, applying your head to solve problems we are talking about here. So data is coming from everywhere, you know, so on. Now, social media, blogs, online data, RFID, basically a lot of Web 2. In fact, this entire field came about after Web 2. And then, you know, as you put in more sensors and so on. But one term which is missing, and I want you to remember, is datafication. I saw this term being used in a magazine called Foreign Policy. Okay, they were talking about how important big data is for strategic reasons. And they were using this term datafication. What is datafication? Let's just spend a couple of seconds or minutes on that. So, you know, my favorite example, right? All of us are old enough to have been reading newspaper for past 10, 15, 20 years, right? And you will get a printed paper in your home, you'll fight with your siblings or parents or whoever, get the fresh paper and read it, and that's it. And nobody else will know what you read. Maybe you have a habit of reading the front page and the sports page. Maybe you like to read only the editorials. Maybe you like to read only the second page. Nobody knows. Okay? And now, so this is what was happening, and you know, the only work somebody, people can only do the guesswork. Maybe a surveyor will come and ask you, sir, what is your preference? And you look at his face and you say, okay, I read the fifth page first. God knows it's correct or not, but he'll assume that it is correct and start doing all those analysis and get blamed for poor results, right? Now what is happening in online world? As the paper has come to online, now what happens? Now every day I read, and whether you know it or not, you have a sequence. Everybody has a preference. Some people never read the sports page. Some people only read the sports page. Every day that sequence is getting recorded. That is verification. That data is getting generated in one place. Now you look around you, everything. Today morning, wherever I have gone, okay, somebody in Apple knows that or can know that. Why? Location is on the cell phone. Okay, so location tracker is on, because otherwise if the phone is lost, then I cannot do anything. Then, so it's on, a lot of applications require that, so it's on. Now, the data is getting generated. Earlier, before cell phones, there was no way to get that data. So there was no reason to analyze it. Now, the data is there. The question is, how to use it? That's why we are all here, okay? Earlier, there was no question of using it. And so my point of giving this example is that huge amount of datafication is happening, and it's only increasing. Now sensors are getting put in your cars. Now they'll keep on generating data. How you drive, you know, insurance companies are giving discounts to put such sensors in the car in the US. Why? Because then they know your driving habits. Whatever discount they were giving you here, they can charge you more on the higher premium side. Okay, they will, and so on. So since there is a room to generate data and to collect data, people are collecting. And now the question is how to use it further.